He says that now when you behold his glory, then you'll be transformed into the same image.
All right, yeah.
In other words, understand, this is about to scare somebody a little bit. What God is trying to do is he's trying to make you like him.
All right, amen.
To where you have authority.
Yeah.
To do most of what he does.
Yeah.
To where you're transformed so much.
Yes.
To where you can do the same thing that Jesus did and even greater works than those.
Hallelujah.
Because he's already ascended to the Father.
All right.
And if anyone's going to believe in his existence, then there has to be something great done and greater. Somebody say great. Somebody's going to believe who doesn't believe in his existence. Now the Spirit of God comes in order to make you function in such a way to where it brings the existence of Jesus to reality. To where when folks get healed from addictions and when they get healed from sicknesses and disease, to where they begin to get healed in such a way to where nobody can Jesus was real.
Right.
And nobody can deny that he died for your sins and rose again. The Spirit of God makes everything light.
Amen.
Stay with me. I'm going somewhere. So we all, with unveiled face, are beholding the glory of God, being transformed into his image. The very thing that was stolen from us through the sin of Adam was the image and likeness. Well, the image was there, but the likeness was there.
All right.
Man was created in God's image and likeness.
Yeah.
When Adam sinned, they still remained his image, but they lost the likeness.
All right.
So they look like God, but they're not like God.
Amen.
Which means there's a lot of lookalikes. But not alike.
Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah.
When Adam, when Adam was first here, before he sinned, he not only looked like God, but he had authority over all the earth.
Hallelujah.
He had dominion over every creature and over every beast of the field. So what God wants to do is transform you by his glory into his likeness again so that you can have dominion over everything that creeps in the earth. So that you can have power over your circumstances, so that you can have power over your situation, so that you can have power